I said, I have a king, and he's high and lifted up. The train of his robe is filling the temple. The whole earth is filled with his glory. Come on, who is this Lord of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty to save. The King of glory. The whole earth is filled with his glory. His name is Wonderful, Counselor, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, Rock of Ages, Lion of the Tribe of Judah, Bright and Morning Star. By the way, he's the only true Bright and Morning Star. He is the lily in my valley. He's the rose of Sharon. He is my great provider, my healer, my redeemer. He's my friend. He's the Lord of relationship. Come on, he's the gateway to glory. Hallelujah. He's the highway to holiness. The Lord, my righteousness. Come on, he's my hiding place, my tower. Hallelujah. The perfect man, the Savior of the world, the King of Kings, the sinner Savior. Hallelujah. The righteous friend. Come on, he's Alpha, he's Omega, he's beginning, and he's the end. He's from everlasting to everlasting. I'm talking to you about my King. He is Jehovah Jireh, he's Jehovah Tsikuni, Jehovah Rofeka, Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Nisk, Jehovah El Elyon. He's mine, and I am his, the apple of his eye, my hiding place, my place from there. My all-sufficient Savior, the lover of my soul, oh, the most precious jewel. Come on, here is the balm of Gilead. Come on, somebody, I'm speaking to you right now, the Savior, your Redeemer, your friend, a captain of over 1,000, more precious than all the gold, more precious than all the silver. Right now in heaven, there's worshipping angels that cry out, he's holy. Right now in heaven, there's elders that fall on their knees and say, Lord, only you are worthy. Doesn't matter what you go through right now, you have a great King. If you say that one more time, high and lifted up. Why high? He's above your storm. He's higher than your mountain. Come on, he's higher than what you face. He's bigger than the doctor's report. High and lifted up. The train of his robe filled the whole temple. The whole temple, it speaks about his splendor, his glory. There's no one like Jesus. You can look left, you can look right. You can look up, you can look down. You will never find Jesus in any human form like him himself. There's no higher name than that name of Jesus. Hear me right now, just hear this. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus, what a name. That name brings salvation. It brings healing. Demons are running away at the mention of that name, Jesus. I don't have to shout it. I just believe in that name, Jesus. I believe in what that name means. And by the way, if you haven't read it, I tell you this, we have the power of the dead. In other words, when I pray in the name of Jesus, it's like Jesus himself gave the command. When I say devil in the name of Jesus, it's like Jesus himself give that command to that devil.